After a series of staggering defeats, Blue Oyster Cult assembled in the recording studio in late 1976 for a session with famed producer Bruce Dickinson. And luckily for us, the cameras were rolling.
All right, guys, I think we're ready to lay down this first track. By the way, my name is Bruce Dickinson. Yes, the Bruce Dickinson. I tell you, fellas, you got what appears to be a dynamite sound.
Coming from you, Bruce, that means a lot.
Yeah, Bruce Dickinson. This is incredible.
I can't believe Bruce Dickinson digs our sound.
Easy, fellas. I'm just like the rest of you. I put my pants on one leg at a time. Except when my pants are on, I make gold records. Yeah. All right, don't fear the reaper. Take one. Let's roll it.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stop! Bruce, can you come here for a sec?
Guys, that was gonna be a great track. What happened?
Are you sure it was sounding okay?
Fellas, it was sounding great, but I'm gonna be honest. Could've used a little more cowbell. So, let's take it again. G.
Yeah.
Really explore the space this time.
Got it, Bruce.
I mean, really?
Yeah.
Explore the space.
Okay. Got it.
Alright, let's roll it.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, stop.
Bruce, I'm sorry, please, can you come back in here?
Fellas, we just wasted 2 good tracks. This last one was even better than the first.
Well, I just find Gene's cowbell playing distracting. I don't know, if I'm the only one, I'll shut up.
Nah, it was pretty rough.
You know, I could pull back a little if you'd like.
You know, not too much, though. I mean, you're gonna want that cowbell on the track.
No, it's fine. Let's just do the thing.
All right. Roll it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Come on!
Fellas! Guys! It's just not working for me. I gotta have more cowbell!
Don't blow this for us, Gene!
Quit being so selfish, Gene!
Can I just say one thing?
Just say it, baby.
I'm standing here, staring at rock legend Bruce Dickinson.
I'm the cock of the walk, baby!
And if Bruce Dickinson wants more cowbell, then we should probably give him more cowbell!
Say it, baby!
And Bobby, you are right. I am being selfish. But the last time I checked, we don't have a whole lot of songs that feature the cowbell.
I gotta have more cowbell, baby.
And I'd be doing myself a disservice, as well as every member of this band, if I didn't perform the hell out of this thing.
Guess what? I've got a fever. And the only prescription is more cowbell.
Thank you, Bruce. But I think if I just leave, and maybe I'll come back later, and we can lay down the cowbell.
Ah, baby.
Gene, wait! Why don't you lay down the cowbell with us? Right now. Together.
Do you mean that, Eric?
Never questioned Bruce Dickinson. Roll it.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4.